painting, Bloodbowl, the Doomlords. The box contains decals, bases, and two identical sprues. This gives us two of each figure. Here I've laid out the first figure, one from each sprue. Since these will largely be identical, we may as well do them both at the same time. Here's the assembled kit with the team, some markers, and a few footballs. After priming these beastmen in white, we're going to try a light wash of brown to see if we like this flesh tone. Oh, I've used a bit of blue tack to put the Bloodbowl figures on top of a 1.5-inch dowel. It's about 2 inches tall. That gives me a nice handle to work with and gives me maximum access over the top of the base. Not really sure I like this gray color. That's a bit better. Deja vu, didn't I just paint this part? To catch this on a cleanup here. Those belt loops should be brown. not black. Take care of that later. This first pass is really just to block out the colors. Ooh, if you get that one back on the screen. We'll continue this on the next one. Thanks for watching.